We have something pretty cool for him. What do we got?
Yeah, something tells me Tracery's gonna have a lot of fun on his trip to Belize! Woo! You and a guest will fly round trip coach Los Angeles to Belize City, Belize, and head to Frenchman Key for a 6-night all-inclusive stay in a king suite with butler service at Shaka Key Private Island Resort. Discover the pristine white sand beach and tranquil atmosphere that makes this island an ideal place to disconnect and recharge. Round-trip airport transportation and a scenic boat ride for two are included. It's a prize worth $8,836.
So the game is called High Low. It's a grocery game. We have 6 items from the grocery store. All you have to do is pick the 3 most expensive ones out of the 6, all right?
All right.
And if you do that, you get this dream vacation to Belize. George, describe all the items while he makes his plan. Go ahead.
All right, here we go. First up, that is a 2-ounce bottle of vanilla extract. It's a 12-count box of taco shells, 59 ounces of strawberry lemonade juice drink, a 1.5-pound box of fire starter. It's 16.5 ounces of buffalo and ranch sauce. Goes great with 6 ice cream bars.
Vanilla extract. Pick something that vanilla, you know for sure vanilla. Is the most expensive one.
We're going to go with the vanilla.
Vanilla extract is $14.49. Out of the 5 left, the most expensive one.
Firewood. We're going to go firewood.
Firewood. It is $6.99. And out of the 4 that are left, the most expensive one.
4 left. Tacos. Not tacos. Ice cream. We got to go with ice cream.
It is $4.99. Well, let's see. Get rid of this one. We can get rid of this one. Everything else has to be less than $4.99 for you to get this trip to Belize. I'll start with the taco shells because I think that's a safe bet. $2.19. I'll go with this because I think that's another safe bet. $2.49.
Come on.
This is the only one I was worried about. Less than $4.99. You're on your way to Belize. It is. See you at the wheel, okay? We'll get him at the wheel. Got a bunch of beach stuff. Darn it! I wanted to get that trip away. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.